really fancy car. See him on the outside, you think he's not far. All dressed up in fancy suits, the pedal stocks he drank. If you saw him on the street, you'd think he had a pain. But he leaves the work at 4 in the morning, and he don't get on the late at night. And his wife and kids have left him, and he really has no friends. Everything he owes for, he'll be working till he can. So don't judge a book by its cover. You never know the story that's inside. If you judge other people without looking through their eyes, you might just be looking at a poor man in the sky. Well, you see him on the corner almost every single day, asking folks for money, and he's always in that way. And he's always filthy dirty and looking like a slob. You think, why don't you get made up and go and get a job? And he hasn't held a job since his return from Vietnam. He's got a loving wife and children at home. So if he seems to smile while looking through the rain, 'cause he's got a loving family who can help him on his way. So don't judge a book by its cover, and you never know the story that's inside. You judge other people without looking through their eyes, you might just be looking at a poor man in the sky. Yeah.